First, draw half of the Christmas tree on the card. Cut it as a template. Cut the paper into proper size. Fold it in half. Draw the shape according to the template. Cut it. Copy a lot. Paste double-sided adhesive tape on the shadow. Fold the paper in half and paste it. Keep repeating.
A few moments later,
stick double-sided adhesive tape on the fitted half of the Christmas tree. The head and tail fit together. Christmas tree completed. Make some small decorations. Stick a small note on the back. Can be inserted into the Christmas tree. Decorate. Complete.